How does she just sit there? It's been hours.
She hasn't asked for an attorney either.
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense.
She talked about her past, how she grew up in Peru.
On her happy estate of her grandfather built by counterfeit bills.
Obviously, her past is meaningful to her.
All right, that's it. We're calling in the meerkats. Eric.
Yeah?
I need you to look into Lucila's childhood.
Okay, what exactly are we looking for here?
She was close to her grandfather, we know that. So look into the people that were working at the estate, schooling records, when she moved out, where she's been living since, and I'm sorry, we have nothing more for you, but...
But this is me.
And when you're dealing with the best in the business,
you can't tether them, you know? You gotta let them run free like a wild salmon that's biting its way upstream past sharp rocks and grizzly teeth.
That was really going well for a second there, and then you kind of lost it, didn't you?
Yeah, we'll let you know what we find.
Okay.
Enjoy yourselves. Someone will be here to meet you.
I know it's not your team, but our Overwatch is solid.
Sure it is.
These guys are all heavily armed. I don't like this.
Four men were just dropped off and approaching the yacht now. Sending you their images.
Great. We will run them through facial rec.
Copy that.
Marco Lillard and Helmsman aren't there.
And the guy on the right? That's Michael Silva, who Deschamps and Sam met at the condo.
A deal of this size, Marco would definitely be there.
Unless the yacht is leaving the harbor to go and meet Marco.
Marco's men would definitely spot cat agents following them in a boat.
And there's no way to alert Sam or get him any weapons.
We may have overplayed our hand this time.